Morning, everyone. Welcome back. Today's project, we're going to cut some wood. If these things will start. New Highland's up running. But we got a little wood to drag out. Not a whole lot. Let's see if this John Deere will start. We got a little wood to drag out, clean up. Today is Thanksgiving, so. That didn't quite want to start. She's up and running now. So, happy Thanksgiving to everyone. Let's get started. Alright, so we're hooking this monster back up again. And I done a video the other day about how heavy this stupid thing is. Well, it's got no lighter. But this morning, everything a little cool and stiff, but good day to cut wood. So, we'll get this bad boy hooked up. What we're pulling out today is just small poles, but it's a good practice run. Make sure everything's gonna work good and all that good jazz. So, we'll see how it goes. My tractor driver for today, Mr. Levi. He's done a pretty good job. He just has a tendency to wander off on occasion, but he's getting there. Okay, we got to get this one out. I got to go over there and cut it. We can't bring it out in one piece, so we're going to cut it and then bring it out in two pieces, hopefully. That's the plan anyhow.
Alright, we got them out, so until next time, we'll saw them up and take them in for wood. This has been Adam, Mountain Farmer. Like us, subscribe to us, check us out on Facebook, Rocky Hollow Farms. This is dead locust. It makes real good firewood. So, burns hot and lasts good, so that's why we're after it. Like I said, we just cut our firewood by cleaning up around here, so that's what we're into. Once again, happy Thanksgiving.